Exploratory outing, Presage. Designation VG-999. I am receiving you.
Not finished picking at Cabal Bones?
Keitel. Have you no more officers to send in your place?
You're trespassing, and I need information on that ship. Withdraw.
This is a rescue operation for a wayward ghost. Interference here would not end well for you.
Rescue? The Cabal are not animals. Send in your guardian, but Kallus belongs to me. As long as I see him dragged from this hole, I don't care who does it.
Then keep your distance and leave us be.
I've lived aboard these ships. I know their systems. You need me.
We shall see. What will you do with Kallus if he's found?
Autocrats only know obsession. His gluttony exposed us. So I'll feed him all the trimmings of his failure until his belly bursts. How many Cabal died for this?
Enough, it would seem. Achieve the Emperor's desired result.
Emperor, this derelict is his empire. Sacrificed to pride. Paid for in blood. Are those Elixni?
One time. The ether was bound with darkness. Now they're scorn. Rot-minded and easily swayed to violence.
The perfect vessel. If one could keep them contained. This infestation. I've seen it before. Sibu Arath slaughtered my people.
What was it like? That inevitability.
Like burning alive, and realizing the flames are just the beginning. Gasps of scorching air. Helpless panic. The smell. Was it any different when Gaul razed the city? Survivors like us are embers in the dark.
Delicate.
Defiant. Trash compactor. If you were Cabal, I would lift you into the stars.
You've never sounded more like your father. feel that?
The Cabal have suffered too many losses for vanity. Petulance. First Kallus, then Gaul.
But not you.
Don't insult me. I've grown wise from watching monuments topple. No mercy for false gods. Ran routes to the tangled shore,
where they harvested the scorn for their experiments.
This hangar took in ships from all over Seoul. The Leviathan could be lurking at any of those coordinates. Guardian was working with my father.
So it would appear.
If his ghost were recovered, would its memories be accessible?
That remains to be seen. Of my youth, the pain of change. Unproven faith wilted by logic.
Thank you.
believe I found a record of first contact with this voice. It says, I, Omson, scribe of Glycon, rejoice. The Scorn are one, rejoice. They bear the weight of the crown elegantly, rejoice. They whisper anticipations, rejoice. Our Emperor hears the voice of salvation, rejoice.
Sycophants, all of them, enabling his madness. What is that thing?
Our lost guardian.
Can your ghosts undo that?
Not so far as I'm aware.
Then why are you searching for it?
Answers? Same as you, Empress.
If there is nothing else, I must analyze the Glycon's archives. My cruiser will monitor the situation here.
That the ghosts still eludes us. Until we return then.